In this video, we have given that AB is equal to 10. AB is 10. BC is 11. And AC is 7. And AD is equal to DE is equal to CE. That is X. So we have to find the value of X. So in any triangle ABC and side length ABC, if this angle is theta, then cos theta is equal to b square plus c square minus a square by 2 times bc. So suppose this angle is theta, then cos theta will be equal to 10 square plus 7 square minus 11 square by 2 times 10 times 7, and cos theta is equal to 100 plus 49 minus 121 by 2 times 10 times 7, and cos theta is equal to 149 minus 121 by 2 times 10 times 7, and cos theta is equal to 149 minus 121, it is 28, by 2 times 10 times 7. And 7 times 4 is 28, 2 times 2 is 4, and 2 times 5 is 10. So cos theta is equal to 1 by 5. And if we draw a perpendicular from D, then in any isosceles triangle, if this length is equal to this length, and if we draw a perpendicular, then this length will be equal to this length. For example, if this complete length is A, then this length will be A by 2 and this length will be A by 2. So here in triangle ADE, D A E, this is X and this is X, and suppose this is M, and A E, it will be 7 minus X, this length is 7 minus X, so A M, it will be 7 minus x by 2, and this angle is theta. So cos theta will be equal to AM by AD, and AM is 7 minus x by 2 by AD is x, and cos theta is 1 by 5. cos theta is 1 by 5, that is equal to 7 minus x by 2 by x. And if we cross multiply, then x by 5 will be equal to 7 minus x by 2. And if we again cross multiply, then 2 times x will be equal to 5 times 7 minus x. And 2x is equal to 35 minus 5x. And 2x plus 5x is 7x is equal to 35. So x will be equal to 35 by 7, that is 5. So x is 5.